Yeah, we don't smoke in here. Alright, sorry about that, you guys. We are now back on. I had it going through the wrong live stream. We are here right now to talk about the weather. The snow that we are getting. So if you guys could join us for this, that'd be awesome. Okay, so as you guys might know, we are getting some snow today, but as looking at the forecast, it doesn't seem like it's going to stick around too much longer. Tomorrow they're saying it's going to be a high of 50 and sunny, so I think that'll be pretty good for, you know, what we're here for. And what is it that we wanted to get out here to?
Good morning, Pittsburgh. We had some snow this morning, some really big flakes in the city, which we were not expecting. There's been some accumulation out in the South Hills, in the North Hills, but there has not been any within the city. And the snow has now turned to rain, and the winter soldiers of Occupy Pittsburgh are here to stay.
Oh, yes. I think it's general consensus right now that even though, you know, we're getting some snow now and some, you know, rain, and it's real slushy, we're not going to let that deter us.
Yep, we're the winter soldiers at Valley Forge. So make a big pot of hot chocolate so we can put our hands in it. But again, the spirits are up down here at Occupy Pittsburgh. And tomorrow, the weather person, even though they're always wrong, said that tomorrow it's supposed to be sunny and 50. We'll see if that happens since the weather forecast has changed several times in the last 2 days. But tomorrow it's not supposed to be snowing. It's supposed to be sunny and even if it's not, we will still be here at Occupy Pittsburgh at the corner of Grant and 6th.
Yep, so as you all know, we do a lot of marches and stuff throughout the week, and we are eternally grateful for the support that we have been getting from all you guys out there watching, as well as the populace around downtown area. And we ask that you guys, you know, keep it safe out there in the snow, drive safely, and we'd love to see you guys at some more of our marches and rallies, and still joining this our one common main theme to make a change in our community as well as our nation.
Okay, good morning, Pittsburgh. Stop by. And in spite of all that has happened, the coffee is hot.
Oh, yes. Thank you, guys. And thanks to two wonderful ladies today who brought us a lot of hunting gear, as well as waterproof clothing and waterproof tent and some propane. Thank you, ladies, for stopping by and giving us a donation like that. It was much needed. And we'd like to say, you know, always that we're thankful for all of our contributors and people that donate to us. And I think now we'll just sign off, and we'll be back on shortly with hopefully some intellectual conversations.